All right, so the director of the next entry wanted to create a fun and energetic video during this hectic and slow time of the pandemic. Be ready for quicksand, special effects, and a marching band. And now let's watch the entertainments here.
I used to be distracted by my favorite song. I loved it very much, I made the song my alarm. And now I kinda hate hearing it every morn. Don't wake up anymore, I don't wanna be bored. I used to be distracted rolling round in the dirt. But recently I'm thinking about my purpose on earth. But I don't wanna think about my purpose no more, because it may come up short, man, I hate being bored. I've been thinking that too much thinking can start me sinking down. But oh my god, the entertainment's here. Everything is suddenly amazing here. Sit back, man. Relax, man. Sit back, man. Don't make plans. Cause oh my god, the entertainment's here. You don't even gotta use your brain from here. Just sit back, man. Relax, man. Sit back, man. Come on, man.
That looks like it was a lot of fun to create.
Yeah.
Not And now the winner of the high school academic fiction category is The Entertainments Here from Coalinga High School.
Oh, beautiful.
And I think Carlos is with us.
I'm going to say I liked them all, but this one I just found myself playing over and over again.
Amazing.
Hello.
There we go.
Hey,
Carlos.
There we go. Entertainment's here now.
Yes, the entertainment's here. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's helped out and to my dad slash multimedia teacher. I want to thank the California Student Media Festival for doing this amazing thing and allowing students to showcase their talents. And yeah, I'm super psyched.
Congratulations, Carlos. It looks like a lot of fun, and I think I'd love to help you on your next shoot.
Awesome. And there's that recruitment.
Thank you.
Great.